Please now meet a really good chum of mine, Mr. Elton John. Listen, Elt.
Hello, darling.
Elt, me elf fruit, I have to tell you, it's great that you could do this because it's really nice for me to work with other old-timers, you know what I mean?
Thank you. Pleasant, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Yes. Well, I have to admit that some people are slightly older-timers than others. But,
yes, you know. And I'm not older-timer than you, but nearly.
No.
Nearly, mind
no.
you.
No, I mean, you came and saw me once, didn't you?
I came and saw you, I don't know what year it was, but they were still the Drifters, they weren't even the Shadows in those days.
No, we were at the Palladium.
The Palladium, can you imagine how long ago that was? That dates both of us.
His mum brought him, actually, and it's the only day I wasn't signing autographs, I'm sorry about that.
I was three at the time.
But after the show, I should sign your autograph. You were three at the time, come on. No. Mind you, I was a child star myself. Listen, why don't we sing something?
Well, we have the duet off the album. I've got an album out, and we done this duet, haven't we?
We have indeed.
So we might as well do it then.
And it's great of you to break your world tour just to come and sing a duet with me.
Well, that's quite all right, kid.
I mean, because, you know, I'll sing with anybody.
The rumours are true.
Why don't we do the duet?
All right.
Yes.
Cold Rivers?
Slow Rivers.
Okay.
Slow Rivers run cold.
We'll do Cold Rivers afterwards.
We'll do Cold Rivers, yeah. We'll do Joan Rivers after as well.
Oh, cut. Cut.
You never know, you're a slow.